Okay, for the dumbbell chest press, you want to really work on finding that bottom position so you don't go so low that it comes out of your chest and into the front of your delts. So really think of finding this bottom position. Is my chest still activated? That's where I want to stop. And then think of squeezing elbows out and then in together.